At this point in time, I would have to argue that leaf-footed bugs are more attracted to my goji plants than to any other plant in my garden. And that is a huge issue, so I'm going to be getting some clay and spraying it over here to hopefully